Hey everyone, Tom just came out and he told me that I need to watch this video that Jesse put up, so he also thought it would be a good idea for do a little reaction video to it too, so I'm gonna give it a go. And I have never seen this before, so
for this,
well then don't keep it. I mean, if you want to keep it, then you have to pay for it. We can't afford to do it. It's up to you whether you want it or not.
I need you to order more material.
What?
I messed up on this. I cut it in the wrong spot and I need more material.
Larry, that stuff is like $100 a yard.
I know. I need like 8 yards.
That's $800!
I'm sorry, I didn't do it on purpose. It was a mistake.
Oh my God! Your mistakes have cost us too much money. Too much money. I'm not $800. That's your pay for the last 2 weeks.
Yeah, I know. It's a lot of money.
I can't afford it. That's it. That's it. You know what?
What do you mean it's my
pay? You're fucking done. You're fired.
What are you talking about?
Get out. I'm just hanging up to here.
You can't fire me.
You make mistake after mistake.
You're my sister. You're not, you can't fire me.
I can do whatever I want to do. Now get out. Go get your shit and get out.
Terry, it's Christmas.
Is anybody talking to you? You need to just shut up and keep your nose out of it. Did you count these like I asked you?
Yes, I think there's 20 left.
And you're going to be moving a little bit faster on this.
Are you serious?
And you're going to be putting the number for it. Yes, I'm serious. Had it, Larry. You're leaving.
Sorry.
You can't have much shit back there, do you?
So bad.
What the fuck, dude?
Uncle Larry! Uncle Larry!